This mission is on Sedna and it's called Hydron. I forgot to show it. This mission is the best to level up frames. To level up weapons, you can do it on ESO with a new frame. I'll be making a video on it, so subscribe if you want to see it. And my frame and weapons were level 3 or 4 at the start of the mission. I only had one XP booster on, and that was the event booster. You can do this without booster as well. As you can see, we did 15 waves in my melee and exalted weapon of Wukong got to max level, but not my Wukong. If I had done 5 more waves, all would have gotten to max, and if I had bought a booster, then I would have had 4 XP on. They all would be max levels in 10 waves.